And every £2 that somebody gives brings the day that we'll beat cancer closer. Because we will beat cancer. And we want to do it sooner rather than later. Because too many people still die.
Now, these adverts are getting increasing coverage on TV. Cancer Research UK, Cruk. Cruk by name, Cruk by nature. Now, these guys are actors. It doesn't matter that they're actors. Anyway, most of my family, let's just have a disclaimer, most of my family have died of cancer, including my mother, some 14 years ago. I know the effects of cancer. I've lived with it all my life. Round about that time, my mother died, I handed over everything in a will to cancer research, house, you name it, all my possessions, the lot. Now I wouldn't wee on them if they were on fire. This is a corrupt organisation. If you want to know how corrupt it is, look at Manchester's Christies Hospital, right? Now it's seen as the flagship around the world, but it's corrupt top to bottom. More people die in Manchester than anywhere around the UK of cancer. We've got the best facilities, but we have the most deaths. You've just got to join the dots. It's a rip-off. Seek natural methods and you'll cure cancer. Don't give to these criminals.